Having every student have access to a tablet is a very powerful tool. I think that it gives them a wealth of information right at their fingertips. It makes me more mobile in the classroom, even from something as simple as taking attendance. We've just recently moved to allow students to bring their own devices and to access the wireless network, and I've found that it's actually been really helpful for a lot of the things that we do in the class. We don't have enough computers, enough laptops for every kid to have a laptop. So if we're doing a research project or they're supposed to be doing something interactive online, having the kids have access to their phones or their iPads in class has really been a great resource.